Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the current affairs of 26th of December. So let's start the video. Before I start the video, as promised, I am discussing the video of Bihar sub-inspector exam. The screenshot of the paper is not very good quality, but I'm sure it is visible. If it is not legible, then let me know, In any case, I will be repeating the questions. The questions are written in both Hindi and English. So you can take your pick. India celebrated National Voters Day on which of the following days? National Voters Day. Remember, the first National Voter Day was celebrated in 2011. Who is the first Hindu woman judge of Pakistan? First Hindu woman judge. Which mobile app has been launched by CBSE? Central Board of Secondary Education for updating all the information to students and parents. KK Venugopal is holding which important post in India? KK Venugopal. With which of the following country has India signed an agreement for Chakra 3 attack submarine? India is buying Chakra 3 attack submarine from which country? Australian Open was won by Novak Djokovic. He is from which country? Novak Djokovic. Which of the following pair is not correctly matched? Koyana project is in Maharashtra. Shravati project Karnataka. Bali Mela project Odisha. Shabrigiri project Gujarat. Which of the following is not correctly matched? Who was the chairman of ISRO when Chandrayaan 2 was launched? Chandrayaan 2 was launched that time. Who was the chairman of ISRO? Which state's famous sweet called Srivilluputtur Palkova has received the GI tag? Srivilluputtur Palkova. And those who don't know, Srivilluputtur is in Virudhunagar. Let me give you another clue. Srivilluputtur Temple is in Virudhunagar. Which of the following country has changed its capital name to Nur Sultan? Let me give you a hint. The currency of this country is Tenge, T-E-N-G-E, Tenge. 2018 Commonwealth Games were held in which of the following countries? 2018 Commonwealth Games. Which of the following dance is not from Kerala? Bharatanatyam, Kathakali, Mohiniyattam or Kudiyattam? In September 2019, governors of few states were changed. Which of the following pair of state and new governor is not correctly matched? Kalraj Mishra, Rajasthan. Arif Muhammad Khan, Maharashtra. Bhagat Singh Koshyari, Kerala. And T. Sundararajan, Telangana. Which is not correctly matched? Who is the author of the book Hit Refresh? Hit Refresh. 2024 Summer Olympics will take place where? Zagros Mountains are where? Zagros Mountain. Z-A-G-R-O-S. Zagros. Which of the following are the winner of the 2019 UNESCO Asia Pacific Awards? There are four options: Vikram Sarabhai Library, Our Lady of Glory Church, Flora Fountain and Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus. Where was Gandhi Solar Park inaugurated? Gandhi Solar Park. Arjun awardee S. Bhaskaran is related to which of the following sports? S. Bhaskaran won the Arjuna Award 2019. He is related to which sport? India has been ranked at what place in the Global Energy Translation Index? Actually, it should be Global Energy Transition Index. But in any case, what is India's rank? Great Barrier Reef is located parallel to which coast of Australia? Who is appointed as India's first Lokpal? India's first Lokpal. And here you have to match the following. Basically, you have to tell me which of the following is correctly matched. On the left side, you have name of the thermal power project. And on the right side, you have the name of the state. Korba, Uttar Pradesh. Ramagundam, Tamil Nadu. Talcher, Andhra. And Kawas in Gujarat. Where will you find Jalepla Pass? On the occasion of National Sports Day, which among the following four players won the Arjuna Award? Ravindra Jadeja, Pramod Bhagat, Swapna Barman, and Gaurav Singh Gill. Which of the following is a helicopter launch version of the Nag anti-tank guided missile? Look at the following mangrove areas: Bhitarkanika, Pichavaram, Kundapur. Which of the following are on the eastern coast of India? Namaste Shalom. It's a magazine related to which country relations? Namaste Shalom. In which of the following states of India, ONGC will develop Tulip Garden? Power of 18. Power of 18 hashtag campaign was launched by which social media website? Hashtag Power of 18. What is the mascot for the Olympic Winter Games 2022? First Law Asia Human Rights Summit was held where? First Law Asia Human Rights Summit. The Nagarjun Sagar project is situated on which river? Where is Murlen National Park? Murlen, Murlen National Park. So total 32 questions are there. I just counted. It's a good practice for you. And now let me tell you the answers. And today you have options also, of course. So you are in a much better position to answer, which is usually not the case every day. National Voters Day is 25th of January. Every year. One day before the Republic Day. And it was celebrated for the first time in 2011. First Hindu woman judge of Pakistan is Suman Kumari. Suman Kumari. The app that has been launched by CBSE is Sikshavani to provide information to students and parents. CBSE also launched another portal recently called Shagun. Shagun portal will connect all the schools of the country so that faster dissemination of information can be done. K.K. Venugopal is the Attorney General of India. Attorney General. India is buying Chakra 3 attack submarine from Russia. Russia. India also bought Kamov helicopter from Russia. Australian Open winner Novak Djokovic is from Serbia. And he was also declared Laurier's Sportsperson of the Year, male. Which of the following is not correctly matched? Koina project is in Maharashtra, it is correct. Shravati project Karnataka, correct. In fact, Shravati river forms Jog Falls, the highest waterfall in India. Bali Mela project Odisha, yes, it is also correct. Shabrigiri project Gujarat, no. Shabrigiri is in Kerala, Pamba river in Kerala. So the answer is D, Shabrigiri project is in Kerala. Chairman of ISRO was K. Sivan. When the Chandrayaan 2 was launched, still he is the chairman, K. Sivan. Shiruvilupattur Palkova is in Tamil Nadu. This famous sweet, Tamil Nadu. Nur Sultan, Kazakhstan. India also does a military exercise. CAS IND was done this year also in Pithoragadu, UK, Uttarakhand. Commonwealth Games 2018 took place in Australia, Queensland, Gold Coast. And Asian Games 2018 took place in Jakarta and Palembang in Indonesia. Kerala, Bharatanatyam is not from Kerala. Bharatanatyam is from Tamil Nadu. Kalraj Mishra is the governor of Rajasthan. It is correct. Arif Muhammad Khan is Maharashtra. No, Arif Muhammad Khan is Kerala. So 2 is not correct. Bhagat Singh Koshyari, Kerala. No, Bhagat Singh Koshyari is Maharashtra. And T. Sundar Rajan, Telangana. T. Sundar Rajan, Telangana. And look at the option. Actually, it is not T. Sundar Rajan. It is T. Soundarya Rajan. Tamil is Sai Soundarya Rajan. So I think this spelling mistake can be overlooked, but 2 and 3 are not correct. So the answer would be only 2 and 3. Option B. Author of the book Hit Refresh is the CEO of Microsoft, Satya Nadella. 2024 Olympics will take place in Paris, France. 2028 Olympics will take place in Los Angeles, America. If I talk about the Winter Olympics, then 2022 Winter Olympics will take place in Beijing. 2019 UNESCO Asia Pacific Award was given to Vikram Sarabhai Library, Our Lady of Glory Church and Flora Fountain, but not to Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus. So the answer is 1, 2 and 3. Option B. Gandhi Solar Park 50 kilowatt was inaugurated in New York, the headquarter of United Nations. S. Bhaskaran is related to bodybuilding. And I have made the diagram also to make this question easy for you. Great Barrier Reef is along the east coast of Australia. India is ranked at 76th position in the Global Energy Transition Index. Sweden was number 1. Sweden number 1. India's first Lokpal is P.C. Ghosh, Pinaki Chandra Ghosh. Korba Thermal Power Plant is in Chhattisgarh, not Uttar Pradesh. So A is wrong. So they are asking correctly matched. Okay. Ramagundam, Tamil Nadu? No. Ramagundam is in Telangana. Talcher, Andhra? No. Talcher is in Odisha. And Kavas in Gujarat? Yes. Kavas is in Surat district in Gujarat. D is correct. So the answer is D. Jaleplah Pass connects Sikkim with Tibet. So the answer is Sikkim. National Sports Day, actually all the four got the Arjuna Award. Ravindra Jadeja cricket, Pramod Bhagat for badminton, para badminton, he is a para athlete. Swapna Barman athlete, Gaurav Singh Gill is motorsports. Okay, so Pramod Bhagat para badminton, Swapna Barman athletics. Swapna Barman is from West Bengal. Which of the following is a helicopter launch version of Nag anti-tank missile? It is called Helena. Also remember, anti-tank missile we have bought recently, Spike LR from Israel. Namaste Shalom is a magazine between India and Israel. Mangrove area, Bhitar Kanika is in Odisha. So yes, it is on the eastern coast. Pichavaram is also on the eastern coast. Kundapura is in the Karnataka western coast. So only 1 and 2. The answer is 1 and 2. Pichavaram is in Tamil Nadu. ONGC will develop India's second tulip garden. It is in Pithoragarh, Uttarakhand. Remember, India has only one tulip garden in Srinagar. It is Asia's largest tulip garden. Now, second one is coming up in Pithoragarh. Power of 18 hashtag is by Twitter. The mascot for Olympic Winter Game is Bing Wen Wen. And for the Para Winter Olympic Game, it is Shue Ron Ron. So the answer is D. First Low Asia Human Rights Summit was held in India in New Delhi. Nagarjun Sagar project is in Krishna River. It is on the Krishna River, Andhra Pradesh. And Murlen National Park is in Mizoram. So these were the current affairs, and I have discussed all the current affairs. I have just left out the current affairs, which were specific to Bihar, that are not important, but this is a good practice. Okay, now let's see the current affairs of today. Union Cabinet has given an approval for NPR. What is the full form of NPR? NPR stands for National Population Register. National Population Register. And on StudyIQ, we have made a video explaining in depth what is NPR. The NPR was last updated in 2010 and then in 2015. And now it needs to be updated in 2020. India has signed a memorandum of understanding with which country on bioenergy cooperation? The currency of this country is Real. Jair Bolsonaro is the president, who is our chief guest on the Republic Day. We are talking about Brazil. Brazil recently hosted the BRICS summit also 2019 in capital Brasilia. Rohtang Passageway is located in which state or union territory, and it has been renamed as Atal Tunnel? Remember, when you go from Manali to Leh, you will find Rohtang Pass and Baralachala Pass. It's a very, very cold place, Rohtang. It is located in Himachal Pradesh. It is named after Atal Bihari Vajpayee, whose birthday we celebrated on the Christmas Day. And about Himachal, let me tell you some brownie points. So in Himachal Pradesh, we have this festival called Shri Khand Mahadev Yatra, which was carried out this year. It is carried out every year, Shri Khand Mahadev Yatra. There is another very important fair called Renuka Ji Fair. And then there is one more, the International Lavi Fair. Rising Himachal Global Investor Summit took place in Dharamshala, and the famous actress Yami Gautam was made the brand ambassador for it. Himachal Pradesh started Prakritik Kheti Kushal Kisan Yojana, which stands for Natural Farming Happy Farmer Scheme, to basically teach the farmers about natural farming. Jairam Thakur is the chief minister, Bandaru Dattatreya is the governor, capital is Shimla, second capital is Dharamshala. Indian Army, they successfully climbed the mountain Leo Pargil in Himachal. And Himachal government decided to set up outdoor gyms at public places. Outdoor gyms. Also, Himachal has decided to sell the water of Yamuna River. And nomadic elephant exercise took place in Baklo, Himachal. It is exercise between India and Mongolia. Mongolia's capital is Ulaanbaatar and currency is Togrog. The goal of the new policy on pollution, which was launched by Delhi government, is to ensure what percent of new vehicles registered are electric by 2024. So remember, 1/4, 25% of the vehicle that are registered should be electric by 2024. This is the new electric policy of the government of Delhi. Anil Baijal is the governor, Arvind Kejriwal is the chief minister. When was National Consumer Day observed in India? National Consumer Day is observed every year on 24th of December. India's Minister for Consumer Affairs is Ram Vilas Paswan. He is from the Lok Jan Shakti Party. Recently, his son Chirag Paswan was made the president of Lok Jan Shakti Party. And also remember, this year the theme is Alternate Consumer Grievance or Dispute Redressal. Alternate Consumer Grievance or Dispute Redressal. That is, we should have more mechanisms for resolution or redressal of disputes or grievances. The 11th edition of National Street Food Festival is being organized in which city? 11th National Street Food Festival will take place in New Delhi. New Delhi. What is the theme? The theme this time is Healthier Diets. Healthier Diets. Who has been awarded the Army Design Bureau Excellence Award for indigenously developing Sarvatra Kavach? Sarvatra Kavach has been designed by him. He is Major Anoop Mishra. Major Anoop Mishra. Remember, Sarvatra Kavach is a bulletproof jacket. And India, they designed their own bulletproof jacket called Bhabha Kavach. It was designed by Ordnance Factory Board and Medhani. There is a company called Medhani, Mishrit Dhatu Nigam. These two companies together made Bhabha Kavach. The DNA Analysis Center was recently inaugurated by Minister of State for Home Affairs Nityanand Rai in which city? It was inaugurated in Chandigarh, capital of Haryana and Punjab. Chandigarh High Court started the first virtual court of India at Faridabad in Haryana. First virtual court of India. In Chandigarh, you will find Sukhna Lake. And from Chandigarh, there is a member of parliament, Kiran Kher, wife of Anupam Kher. And Anupam Kher wrote the book, Lessons Life Taught Me Unknowingly, his autobiography. The Department of Fisheries, NABARD, and the government of which state, together, they have signed an agreement to implement Fisheries and Aquaculture Development Fund. Remember, our Minister for Fisheries, Animal Husbandry, both is Giriraj Singh. His constituency is Begusarai in Bihar. NABARD was formed in 1982. Harsh Kumar Bhanwala is the chairman of NABARD and his tenure has been extended by 6 months recently. And they will partner with the government of Tamil Nadu to create Fisheries and Aquaculture Development Fund. There are 10 lakh fisher families in Tamil Nadu, so Tamil Nadu heavily depends on fish. Remember, India ranks second in the world fish production. And the fishery sector contributes around 1% to India's GDP. Second after China. According to the report by the Quality Council of India, what percent of the imported toys they have failed the test recently? So remember, 67%. If you want more accurate, 66.9% of the toys that were imported by India, they failed the quality test. And 30% were plastic toys. And there were other types of toys also, like soft toys, they failed on different tests. But total, you can say that 67% toys failed the test. Remember, 85% of the toys that were sold in Delhi recently were from China. Who was named the captain of Cricket Australia's test team of the decade? It is Virat Kohli. Cricket Australia, they gave a test team of the decade and Virat Kohli was named the captain. And remember, Mahinder Singh Dhoni was chosen as the captain of the one-day team of the decade. That is the best one-day team of the last 10 years by Cricket Australia. Who has won the gold medal in the women's 10-meter air pistol at the 63rd National Shooting Championship? Who has won the gold medal? Remember, Manu Bhakar and Anish Bhanwala. Manu Bhakar is only 17 years old. She is from Haryana. And she won 4 gold medals total in individual and team combined. And Anish Bhanwala won it in the men's category. So Manu Bhakar and Anish Bhanwala won the gold medal at the 63rd National Shooting Championship. Where it is taking place? Bhopal. Capital of Madhya Pradesh, in Bhopal, India's first e-waste clinic has been opened. Which is the only country in the world with hypersonic weapons? Hypersonic. It was announced by the President Putin. He said Russia is the only country with hypersonic weapons. Russia has a mountains also called Ural Mountain. Remember that. The Union government is planning to launch the digital radio by which year? The deadline is 2024. It was announced by Information Broadcasting Minister Prakash Javadekar. He is also the Minister for Environment, Forest and Climate Change. Prime Minister Modi has unveiled a statue of the former Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee in which city? It was inaugurated in Lucknow. Lucknow. And Lucknow is one of the places where Atal Bihari Vajpayee contested elections from. You remember, it was 95th anniversary of Atal Bihari Vajpayee. The 17th India European Union Summit will be held in which country? It will take place in Belgium, and Belgium capital is Brussels, headquarters of NATO and European Union. Recently, European Union President is Ursula von der Leyen, first female, Ursula von der Leyen. According to the recent report, which was the leading cause of death in India among 15 to 39 year old male in 2017? It was road accidents. Road accidents was the main cause of death. Yes. And how many deaths in India because of road accident? You won't believe. 2,19,000. 2,19,000 people died in India between the age group of 15 and 39 in just 1 year. And nothing comes close. And 77% of these were males. Dennis Muhlenberg, who has given his resignation, was the chief executive officer of which company? Dennis Muhlenberg, he was the CEO of Boeing. American aircraft manufacturer Boeing. It manufactures aircrafts and helicopters. One of the biggest companies in the world. Airbus is a company. It's a transnational company, not located in any one particular country, but various countries. Dassault is a proper company from France. We are buying Rafale from Dassault. 36 Rafale we are buying. Name the fifth cyclone which formed over the Arabian Sea in 2019. It is Pawan. Cyclone Pawan. Before this, four cyclones have come already. Like for example, Hikka, Vayu, you know, Cyclone Maha, and Kyar. And this is the fifth cyclone over the Arabian Sea. There is another cyclone called Fan Phon, which is locally called Ursula. It entered into which country recently? So this cyclone has been formed in Philippines. It has affected Philippines. Philippines capital is Manila. Manila is the headquarter of ADB. ADB president is Masat Sugua Sakawa. So that's it. That was the video for 26th of December. I will see you very soon on the video 27th of December. Take care and God bless you.